Hello everybody, as I walk through the very picturesque west end of Glasgow, I must introduce you to the newest vlog on the channel. So today, as a lot of you may know, we're off on a trip. I'm not going to reveal it just yet, that's the mystery of it. Oh, I'll see you when we're over there.
Fucking view, by the way. Brilliant. I'm not drunk at all, by the way, for the record.
Hello.
Welcome.
And there's a view. And a view.
Look at that, by the way.
Love that for the boys and girls.
Woo! Morning. First proper night of the day in Malta. Oh, fingers nilly. Had a little bit of a rough one last night. Alcohol consumed. I've been outside and it's absolutely roasting. So, let's get it. I think we're off to the beach. So, yeah, we're going on an adventure.
I got dragged to Communal Island. Yeah, there's a rule that you have to wear masks on beaches, but it's too humid, that's why my nose is out, you know. I'm on Communal Island and it is absolutely beautiful. Look at this. By the way, so much fun. Well, apart from when I nearly drowned and died, but that's what happens when you're unfit and you go swimming for hours. Look at how beautiful this is, by the way.
Thank you.
Hello,
hello.
Day 3. Sorry for the background noise. There's a massive building being built. Yeah, I'm not sure what the plan is. Maybe go to the beach, play some volleyball. I don't know. However, it's a lovely day for it. I'm a little burnt. Actually, wait there, I'll show you the big building. It's in the process of being built, so yeah. The health and safety here looks horrendous. But apart from that, still fully enjoying myself. So yeah, I will see you later. I've just found the most bizarre little shopping centre in the middle of Malta. Try a Maltese Mackies. Scare him.
I just say, right, sorry if it's a bit loud, the landscape of this island is the craziest thing I've ever seen. Some of the like hills go up, they kind of look like steps, and just, you know, the weather, apart from the humidity, you know, it's very nice. So yeah.
Day 4 here in Malta. I don't think I'm getting up to much today. I've had 3 nights on the piss, so I think I'm taking it easy tonight. So there won't be a lot of updates today. However, tomorrow I think I'll maybe go to some of the other towns around Malta. Just have a bit of fun with it, you know. Yeah, here is a beautiful shot of the rooftop and the surrounding areas, because it is absolutely beautiful, this country. Night. Today I am finally going to Valletta, so we will get some very, very cool footage while I am there. Hopefully I don't burn, because it's very sunny. And yeah, I will see you all there. Stairs, by the way, man. Near enough killed me. Oh, sorry. Coming up and down. Jeez. I feel like I'm on top of the fucking world. So beautiful, man.
Holy shit. Long walk, but I managed it. I didn't die on the way, so. Yeah. Cocaine pigeon. Mini Fokker fucking pigeons. This place is honestly so beautiful, man. I would highly recommend visiting Malta. Get in! Rangers just beat Celtic 1-0. I just thought I'd do a little intro to today's part of the vlog. Sorry I didn't cap it off last night. As some of you may have seen, I live streamed last night, which was eventful. But yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with today yet. I'll maybe go to the aquarium. I have to actually go get my COVID test for coming home. So yeah, that should be fun. And yeah, have fun. Oh man, I can't say it enough, this place is so gorgeous. I'm negative for my COVID test, by the way, so sadly I am coming home on Tuesday. Literally just realised after all this time, I haven't even shown you the room, so this is what it looks like. That's my bunk. I got some pizza, let's go. This place is so gorgeous, look at that. Last night here, by the way, but I fucking beautiful.
Oh, it's okay. We did good. The dancers. The jeunes dancers. Les plus tard. Pour la musique, c'était ça avec le truc. Shakira, fallait faire des trucs comme ça et tout là. Devant je sais pas combien de milliers de personnes, mais qu'est-ce que j'avais honte.
Gorgeous.
it is my final day here. I head home later. Gonna go swimming though. St. Peter's Pool. I'll try and get some lovely photos of it, apparently it's beautiful, so yeah, I'll see you there. Sorry I didn't really do much yesterday. I was just trying to take it easy because I knew I had to get up early today for checkout and stuff. I'll see you then. Not gonna lie, I already filmed an outro to this, but it was fucking rubbish. I basically filmed it as I got home on, like, basically zero sleep, and I was physically and mentally exhausted. So, yeah, I'll do one now. The trip away was fucking amazing. I met some of the best people you can ever imagine, and I will definitely be keeping in contact with all of them. And yeah, these are the type of people that I will probably keep in contact with for a very long time. And definitely meet up again for a party. Absolutely. So I'm just going to kind of cap it off with a little 1 minute video that'll basically just show all my favourite parts of when I was away. And yeah, it'll showcase some of the lovely, lovely people that I met. So yeah, if you did like the video, of course, hit the like button and subscribe for more content like this in the future. And if it is something you enjoyed and something you would like to see again, please let me know, because I had an absolute blast making this, editing it, and meeting everyone along the way. So yeah, have a good day.